Something new is popping up on home video. Something bright.
Salutation.
Something happy.
It'll be fun.
Something warm.
It's like being next to a new loaf of bread.
It's the Brave Little Toaster, an animated musical tale so appealing that it won the prestigious Parents' Choice Award.
We love you.
A motion picture so special that it won the hearts of critics from coast to coast. The Los Angeles Times hailed it as a family film in the truest term, one that adults can enjoy as well as children. And New York Newsday raved, it's no assembly line movie, an unusual and imaginative musical tale of heroism. This is a video cassette so irresistible to both parents and kids that you know it's gotta move. The Brave Little Toaster is the heartwarming story of five little appliances and the boy who loved them. But when the boy mysteriously disappears...
Now get this through your chrome. We've been dumped, abandoned.
We're not gonna give up hope.
They embark on a perilous journey to find their beloved owner.
Together, we can stand against the forces of nature.
We got a long way to go.
Now, five appliances out of their element must depend on each other for help.
There's no time for a fuss and a fight. As we travel
land. Boy, I'm glad we don't have to do this every day.
There's Lampy. When things are looking their darkest, he always sees the bright side. Then there's the radio, a real wise guy, but he often comes up with some sound ideas.
Look, buddy, I'm doing a broadcast. Do you mind?
There's the vacuum cleaner, a gruff old windbag, but when the chips are down, he'll make sure everyone pulls through. And of course, there's the electric blanket. He's only a baby, but he gives off a whole lot of warmth.
We did good, didn't we?
Yep.
We did good.
But the real star is the Brave Little Toaster himself.
We can do it!
A courageous little hero who leads them all to the big city, where they might find their master.
At least we try to be optimistic.
Or they might find danger.
Well, how do we escape?
They want to know how to escape!
I really thought I turned in my warranty that time.
The Brave Little Toaster is a tale of loyalty and courage. It's got a bright, sunshiny sensibility and a bit of late-night sense of humor, thanks to the voices of John Lovitz and Phil Hartman of Saturday Night Live.
What we need is some wake-up music.
Somebody untie the knot in this guy's cord.
And we've got more. We're really gonna plug this movie with a high-voltage advertising and publicity campaign, including POP with real pop and a standee that runs on pure promo power.
And more.
And what could be even more? How about a low-voltage price, only $19.99?
We're talking real cheap.
So you can charge up your profits without overcharging the consumer. And best of all, the Brave Little Toaster is a Disney presentation. And people trust Disney more than anyone else for family entertainment. So put the Brave Little Toaster on your front burner and generate all the selling power you'll ever need. The Brave Little Toaster. It's sure to be warming hearts and brightening spirits for a long time to come.
It's like a warm, toasty feeling inside.